Alright, YouTubers, it's Carlos here. It's me, Morpheus, on the YouTube. You guys been asking for this. I've gotten more than 15 requests. Everybody wants to see me do something on the Griffin Wave Case. I've been going there looking, going to the Apple Store looking for this thing, and all I could ever find is what I did a review on the other day, the Contour Crap Fusion. I went there before that and I wound up picking the Griffin Ilion leather case, and I go there today just to see what's happening, and sure enough I find it. They have it, whole crap load. They got it in green and a smoke color, they had it in blue and a white color, and the lady said she had pink back there. Don't want to see the pink. It was cute, you know. I actually almost picked up the Griffin Ilion in pink. The leather, the hard leather, check out my reviews on here. That was, I'll tell you what, it was pink and brown. I would have rocked it. I mean, I like to be a little bit different, you know what I mean? So I would have rocked it. Probably would have gotten a lot of attention from people. Hey, look at that guy. He's, well, you know what they would say. But I'm not. But, you know, it demands attention. You know, you pull out a pink phone and people notice it. But before I start on this, I just want to let you guys know, quick update real quick. I have the Zag front and back on here. I just did a review on the, an unboxing of the Power Crystal. Power Support, the crystal film. And I noticed in the video when I double-checked that you can see these marks. I wasn't going to bring it up because I didn't think you can see it, but check out the videos in high definition, okay, in the high quality, and you'll see what I'm talking about. So, this is the Zag, and on the back here, I can't even see it through the lens here, through my screen on the camera, but here, here, and a little bit down here. I got this black smudge, dark smudge, not black, because I mean I can barely see it through the lens. I don't know if you can see it right here a little bit. I was wondering what the hell that's from. It won't wipe away. I can't figure it out. Guess what it is? So I looked at it real carefully and I see little wave designs. Ta-da! In here, my leather folio, it's got wavy designs, as you can see. Well, apparently, this tackiness or this rubbery feel that's on this phone from the Zag, I lay my phone like this, you know, close it up when I need it, finger goes in, pops out. Well, anyway, I'm looking at it here, and where that mark is, it's the same marks. It doesn't look like there's anything out of there. It's still, the marks are in there, you can see it, but it's marking up the back of the Zag. Now, I haven't really tried to rub it down to see if it'll come off, you know what I mean? I use the Monster Screen Clean. It's good for all products, all electronical, but I'm scared to use it on the Zag here, on this rubber, because this here is no longer a plastic screen. Like, well, I guess I can still use it. I don't know. I'll try to clean it up, and I'll let you know my next review how it comes out. But, yeah, I got a couple marks here, and they're little wavy designs. That's from my folio. But, you know, we'll try to get that off. I'll let you know how I make out with that. This video here is on the Wave Case. This isn't a proper review because I'm opening it up right now for the first time. I really haven't even looked at this thing yet. I saw it on the thing. Didn't even open it up at the store. Just picked it up and bought it. Let's see what we get here. So, right off the get-go without even looking, I'm hoping... Actually, I can almost guarantee there's going to be a screen cleaner in here. Some kind of microfiber, maybe even a shield. Let's see. Contour, learned something here before I even pull it out, I'm telling you. So, I guess this is the case. And it's got like an overlap here. And it's open on the side here. And that's exactly what it is. It overlaps, you see the bottom part of it. Ta-da! There is a polycarbonate shield on here, kind of like the Ilion leather case. Open this up. All right, so there's no leather wipe or anything in here. No big deal. But all right, so we take it in, lay it from the top, slide in. Okay, let's see if we can get this right. Over the surface, on the tabletop, gently pull the two halves of the wave. Alright, let's see what we got here, okay? So there's my hole. It's really smooth plastic on the inside, but it's got a kind of feels like a marshmallow almost. You know that feel of marshmallow, that airiness? All right, let's see what we got here. So we'll take the iPhone. Okay. Now this kind of sucks. With this zag on here, it adds a little bit, and I may not be able to do reviews anymore for you guys. I mean, the zag is really nice. I don't want to pull it off, but that zag may add just enough material on there where these cases, the tolerances are just so on point that I won't be able to do them anymore. Let's try this. Okay, so we drop the phone in. The phone is in. Looks like it drops there. How the hell? Am I supposed to slide it in maybe? There we go. Yeah, you see this case is like overlaps on itself. So that's supposed to go on the inside, this is supposed to go on the outside, but over here, the outside goes on the outside, and oh. Let me see if we can do this again. So that goes there. This one here goes on the inboard of that one. Oh, this is a pain in the ass. Now I can't get my phone off of this damn thing. There may be a part two to this vid because I talked a lot and I'm coming up on 6.5 minutes now. I'm not fully dropped in there. Look at my camera hole there. Yeah, this zag may have friggin' added some material on there now. Alright, camera hole's lined up now. Feels like it's where it needs to be. I am totally flush all the way around. This one here goes on the outside, so that should be my last piece. Let's put this under there. Yeah, this ain't like my leather Incipio shell case where my gel case where I can just pop it off and pop it on. This requires a little bit of playing here. Alright, so we got that one in. This one here goes on the outboard. This one here goes on the outboard. So we'll just take it and lay it over. And look, I did get it in. Cool. So that's with the zag front and back. I can tell you this much, you ain't getting this clear shield in there and then getting this top on there. That ain't happening, because I mean it's pretty tight right now. You can see a little bit of plastic here, plastic on plastic. Yeah, I'm coming up on 8 minutes, guys. I'm gonna have to end this video real quick and I'll come back. All right and this time I promise you we'll talk only about the Wave. All right so I'll get back at you. All right this here is the Wave case. It's the Wave case by Griffin. So give me a minute, let me stop what I'm doing here and I'll get back. All right